Their goal is to make green mainstream. That's why Cris and Kirsten Quigley founded a company known as Three Green Moms.
We thought, you know, our kids, we have seven kids between us, they were generating so much lunchtime waste. And so we thought, there's got to be a better way.
And so they created Lunchskins, a line of reusable lunch bags, an idea inspired by their own kids.
We can come up with a solution that's easy, stylish, and fun for the kids so that they can bring their green messages home and, you know, stop wasting so much plastic.
Lunchskins come in three different sizes and feature a variety of designs, making them an attractive option for kids.
What kid nowadays uses a plain Band-Aid? Let's make them colorful, let's make them iconic, let's make them fun so that, you know, the kids are also having fun while they're eating their lunch.
One of the biggest selling points for Lunchskins is that they're easy to use and easy to clean. Just pop them in the dishwasher and they come out good as new.
For Bourelly and Quigley, Lunchskins are an opportunity to teach kids about sustainability.
We've really tried to put the tangible tools in kids' hands so that they can affect change. Every small, you know, step leads to a much bigger effect. And Lunchskins reduce plastic waste.
Lunchskins are selling in stores around the country and world.
I think it played very nicely into that trend, that stores were looking to add products to their lineup and their suite of things that would offer a greener option.
Our passions, you know, for the environment, for the outdoors, for families and healthy eating, translates to a product that is selling really, really well.
Here and around the world, bringing home the goal of thinking locally and acting globally. In Potomac, Josh Vendrick, CNS TV.